Hello, everybody. So, what you guys are about to see is me and my friend fucking around for an hour, maybe 2 hours, and we're doing absolutely nothing productive with our lives. Anyway, I'm gonna let you guys watch it, and I'll be back at the end of the video. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Gary's Mod. So, this is just me and my friend fucking around, and he's over there doing whatever the fuck he's doing.
I was putting the chair back in place.
I fuck that chair. Don't touch
You.
it. It's my lover.
No, don't touch the chair. That's sexual assault.
I can't see shit. Anyway, I hope I. Holy shit. I hope you guys enjoy this little fuck fest. Oh my god. Okay, SV cheats. Nav generate map. Are you lagging super hard yet, Mr. Krabs?
I alt tab, so I don't know. Jesus Christ.
This is all
Yes, I am.
this is already off to a great fucking start.
This is not gonna be fun.
This is not gonna be fun. Yes, you are correct. Also, I've now unleashed everything.
Nope.
Doug? Holy shit! Oh, who's she trying to go after? Oh, she's going after you. Oh god, now she's after me.
Your spooky bullshit. All of you.
Oh my god. I trapped her. I think. Never mind, she got out. It's
Donald
like
Trump
you.
is not a good person, but walls are historically viable solutions to keeping people out of places you don't want them to be. And I am going to build
Oh my
all
god, I can see.
Can you see me? I don't think I can see you anywhere. Oh. Gavin, wait! What are you doing? Why are you doing this to me? No! Stop that!
Did you no clip?
No! Well, I don't.
Oh, that was worth it. I fucking.
Hate you. You are a terrible person.
Thank you.
Yes, 'cause you're an asshole and you've forsaken me to death.
I hope I did. Hey, I'm a dick. I full heartedly accept that fact.
What the hell was that sound?
I don't know, but it's coming for you.
Oh. That's SCP-682!
Matter, big boy? You scared?
As a matter of fact, I'm absolutely fucking terrified. But. Oh god, please don't do that to me. I am very, very terrified right now. I am easily scared. I am presently absolutely fucking terrified of my present surroundings. Fuck off! Go away! Stop being alive. Ah, what the hell? What did you just do? What did you just do?
Nothing.
What are you doing? Oh my god, that is, I don't know what that is, but I want, oh, nothing to do with any of that. I got bad guys coming in from both angles, I can't get out of here, oh my god, no, please. I'm dead.
Oh god, they fought each other.
There was no escaping that.
Wee-oo! 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 Oh my f***ing god!
Are you hearing the tor-
Oh my f***ing god!
Doug, you wanna know how we have to fix this? You know how we fix this? Where's the bombs?
And that's when Gav resorts to nuclear ordnance, as per usual. It always ends.
It will not live!
Oh god. And I am dead.
Holy shit, it's still alive!
I'm sure everything is still alive. That's nice. Is that radiation? I literally can't see anything now. Everything's just
either smoggy.
Pure white. They're pure white or pure black. I am living in.
Welcome to hell, motherfucker.
Here, have some lights.
No, fuck off! That made my video look like fucking garbage. Jesus Christ, how much health do you have? Ah.
Okay.
I'm always creeping around the corners, yeah. I'm literally coming at you with a literal. No, I'm gonna come at you with the dangerous weapon of them all. The Micro Uzi. Oh my fucking god, really? You're gonna shoot my bombs.
Oh, that's a bomb? There it goes.
Don't worry, there are three more.
I'm taking fucking sniper shots at you with a fucking pistol still. This is just.
I'm trying to figure out where you could have seen that from. Where you'd even be to see that. Oh.
Oh. Oh. You saw me, didn't you?
Fucking mini shit taking fucking shots at my bomb? I'm gonna eat your ass!
I just saw you go down to the spawn room.
Yeah. You're over there. You're a fucking little prick.
Can you even see me?
Nope. Actually, yes, I can. You're just a tiny black dot. That went right by my face.
That motherfucker's gone.
Did you fucking launch? Oh my god, you did.
It chucked it. Hey, hi there, go away. Ow!
Boy, this my town. I don't think you can make chaos and get away. Where did you throw it?
You just chucked it into the distance.
Oh my fucking god.
Missile is illegal.
It is not illegal. It is not illegal until I launch it. No.
Is that a nuclear missile? What is that?
It is just a it's literally just a missile. It's called a... Fucking asshole.
Oh god, there it goes. With some pepperoni. Where is it going?
Space.
It's just going to space. You're wrong. There's going to be space. I believe I can fly.
I see you. I fucking hate you.
Because I'm not dead.
No, because you keep shooting my dick. Oh god.
I fucking saw that whole thing.
It fucking went to space. It was like, I'm not dealing with your goddamn bullshit. I'm just gonna fly. I wanna be a missile too. Just like, you'll be a missile. Or part of a missile. Just gotta have a faith.
I think it's for pussies.
Technically, this would be classified as a WMD.
You're so far away, I can't, like, do anything, really.
Good. I hope you can't do any.
I hope you blow yourself up.
I hope you commit die.
Kills everyone and everything. Well, I'm gonna shoot it till it dies.
No, please don't. I copied it. Fight me! Oh god, no, 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 no! Why? Why do you do this to me?
Holy shit!
You are literally the one that caused that.
And thus the world was saved. And the lag began.
You fucking crashed my game. You cockhead. Let's do this again without breaking the server like you just did. I mean, how much explosive was that? Too much. Yes, it was overkill and probably could be classified as WMD, a weapon of destruction. However, yeah. You just decided to unleash 5 of them in an explosion. They weren't even choreographed. Corgied?
In all fairness, you did spawn them in. You did spawn all of them in.
I'm gonna make sure my foot is way up your ass.
What? Really? You became a spy? Oh, now I know you're back here. I can fucking see. Really? You can shoot while invisible.
No, I'm not invisible!
Oh.
You're stupid.
God.
Howdy. Here. I wanna shank you. Ow.
Oh no!
Yes, turn your back to me again. Are you really not gonna fight the spy bot?
They have no weapons. Ooh, wagon.
Oh yeah!
Did you crash?
No.
No? Because the Autodesk game has popped up finally, and I'm not...
Oh my god, but I walked in water. You wanna know what's strange? You never see, like, the, Wait, can I actually heal you with this? Hold on, Doug, where are you? Hello.
Yes, yes, you can. Thank you, because I was very low on health, actually. Oh, ow, hey!
I'm the Ubermensch!
I have more bullets.
Oh, God. Right. Getting up to 30 knots. Getting ready to launch.
This is a restricted airspace.
Restricted on whose orders? Oh my god! Restricted on the laws of the universe. I thought there was a joke in that, but no. Houston, we have stable flight. I got too risky there. I tried to do maneuvers that are impossible for most planes. Oh,
there it is.
Whoa!
That was great.
Hey guys, welcome to the end of the video. Now, I don't typically do this. But I want to do this simply just because it will help you guys get the content I make. So, if you guys are subscribed to this channel, there should be a bell icon right next to it. All you got to do is tap that bell icon, and that'll help you guys get the content that I push out. Which, more will be coming. No more of this fucking chopped up shit. Just a lot of shit ended up happening. Anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!